Hüseyin Akbaş. Hüseyin Akbaş, 1933-1989, was a Turkish wrestler. He competed in freestyle wrestling at the 1956, 1960, and 1964 Olympics, and won a bronze medal in 1956 and a silver in 1964. Akbaş won the world freestyle title in 1954, 1957, 1959, and 1962, placing third in 1955 and 1961 and fourth in 1965. In 2011, he was inducted into the United World Wrestling Hall of Fame.